Most of you will not return from this endeavor. If you die, you will be forgotten. If you give up, you will be killed. No, out of my sight.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
You should. This is the end of the line for you, Clemeral. Just make sure you stay out of my way.
Look here, Vimran. I see the upstart, but no sign of Douglas.
Clemeral, Vimran, you have been dismissed.
Yes, Master.
I underestimated you by sending Douglas. It will not happen again.
Are you having trouble with Acolyte Vimran, supplicant?
If he insists on getting in my face like that, he's gonna have trouble with me.
He has been hardened into a lethal machine. Vimran has paid his dues. He's fought a deck stacked against him to get here. You, on the other hand. Let me get a closer look at you. Yes, as I suspected. Overseer Tremel has done you and this academy a great disservice. Your warblade came early. Prisoners flown in for your convenience. Even a beast here on Korriban instead of off-world in the wild. The pacing of the trials is deliberate. Only full immersion over time produces results. Your mind is soft, unhoned, undisciplined.
I disagree, emphatically.
The first month of trials should be dedicated to philosophy, conceptual tactics, understanding of the Sith Code. Recite the Sith Code for me, Acolyte, and explain its meaning in battle, war, and politics.
Sure, give me a minute. Well, you see, there's the dark side, the light side, and there you have it.
Pathetic. I can read the lie from a nascent Force user with my eyes closed. I am your master now. Tremel was becoming lax before you ever arrived. His unwillingness to adapt to the evolving Sith paradigm has become a liability. These are the actions of a traitor. Traitors are executed. I grant you immunity from punishment. Kill Tremel and bring back his hand as proof.
It will be my extreme pleasure.
Now, leave. I'm sure Tremel is still in his chambers. Don't return until you've killed him.